First it was Tucson, now it's happening in Phoenix too. Some Circle K locations are totally out of fuel. Here's the gas station up near 7th Avenue and Bethany Home Road. The note on a pump there says this station is out of fuel due to, quote, supply issues out of our control. Some fuel tanks in Tucson are also tapped. Circle K says they're working to resolve the issue, but there is no timetable as to when that might happen.